What is going on, guys? My name is X-Dragon, and hopefully this is going to be working. No! How dare you!
Dang it.
Guys, my recording system is completely being a bitch. So now, it is recording. And now this is episode 3 of Prop Hunt. Hope you guys will enjoy this, because last game, oh my god, there wasn't really that much humor at all. Pretty shitty. Didn't really get anything good except for a few recording things, just, yeah. So, there you go. So I'm gonna let everybody know this is actually recording, because now I know, because this is being a bitch. Freaking thing. I hate it. I gotta do a test before I start up the games, because this is bullshit. Gustavo. Gustavo. You there?
Yeah.
I really hate this. My recording system hates Prop Hunt.
What do you mean?
Because it wasn't recording last game, and now it actually is, because I tried ending it, and then it just started up, but I was like, uh-oh. So then I ended it, and then I restarted back up. I had the same keys before starting a new game. So now this is going to be the start. Now we got to do 3 more of these.
Oh, I see.
What?
Hey, see.
So we'll do 3 more maps, and then we'll end the episode. Now, guys that are in this, you can always make it funny. Do some comedy. Be yourselves. If not, just become comedy from just running away. Run, chair, run! Run! Oh my god. He looked right at you. He looked right at you and then like looked away. And looked back.
I know, I thought that he was gonna leave.
That was good.
How rude.
Oh god. Gusto? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, no. Oh, no. Get in the prop! Get in the prop! No! 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 It will get another prop!
That's you! Oh my god!
Oh my
god, you suck. Oh my god, you actually breached me in on the spot. God damn you, dragon, now I can't move. Oh my god. Man, I have no choice up to us.
Oh my god.
Hello, chair. I see you over there.
Oh, that was awesome.
There we go.
Gustavo, I got glitched so I couldn't grab another prop. And I glitched you, that was awesome.
Dragon, what do you think of my spot?
What do you mean, your spot?
I am something that is somewhere.
I was trying to be a little hamburger.
Banana.
Where is he? Oh, I see what he is. Nice.
He's not a banana, right?
No. He's like... He's, I can't give a hint. Unless he wants to give him himself. Hey, it's not today. Do you want to... You can always give him a hint. I can't really put it in a good word. You can always do it better. Because it's you. That's the last one. Or you can just taunt. Drive him insane. Hit F3. Make him go insane. Get that long ass one. They'll go insane. Taunt, man. Trust me. And go insane. Oh, he sees you run! Hey, you might want to do a taunt.
I can't get my taunt to work.
Don't do that taunt. Do the F3.
My F3 just takes a screenshot.
C works for me when I try and taunt.
Try C.
It brings up the taunt list when you press C.
Mine doesn't. Oh, you found
it. Dang it. I almost had it.
I like just running around doing that thing. Oh, guys, I don't know about you, but on other servers, there's this taunt that's like peanut butter and jelly. Ask us, so I'll literally run around on this map doing peanut butter and jelly taunt.
I've seen people do that one, it's so funny.
Peanut butter jelly, just running around the entire match, just a little tiny little thing. You'll never find me. Wait, what do you mean he's a cheater? Because if he's cheating, I can get the admin or the owner here in like 2 seconds. But wait a minute, which server is this? Of the OV, is it number one or number two? Oh, he's
just his OV.
Oh, this is OV2. Okay, just checking. Cause guys, if there's any hackers or anything, just let me know. I can get the admin here in like 2 seconds. Or the server owner.
Wait, was that down there at the kitchen?
Whoa.
Inks is okay. So funny. I love him.
You're a big guy. Do you feel a little drafty? Yeah, Inglife. I have him as a friend.
He's a cool guy, I like him.
Yeah. You know what's kind of funny? There's this one kid who was being a complete little, like, how do you put it, say, Gustavo? Like a little squeaker, little bitch. How would you put it? Gustavo.
Being a squeaker.
No, like, he was like a mic spammer, but he had the freaking little squeaker voice, and was just screaming about, like, I need some milk! And it was so...
Oh, no, we came up against him one time in the other server.
Wait, who? DJ Fire? Was it DJ Fire?
I think so, but it might have been a different kid.
Dude,
but
you know
still,
what? You know what? You're
thing.
So lucky.
It was terrible.
You know why? I was recording that, and I sent that video to the admin, and he banned him.
Nice.
You know, it's kind of funny, because you know how people can, like, say anything they want? But I had video proof. You can't get away from that. As Gustavo, he went to go watch the video, and he saw I forgot to put RIP headphone users. Remember that, Gustavo? I see that. That's pretty cool.
What is
it? You remember that, Gustavo? You remember that video? The non-RIP headphone users video?
I did.
Is he downstairs? I'm gonna nuke.
Is somebody a bog roll?
Nope, he's not in the middle.
RIP?
Why is everybody throwing everything downstairs?
What?
This person keeps throwing stuff over the edge of the thing downstairs.
No one's even come into the room I'm in yet. I'm surprised.
Oh, I know you are.
Who's closing this door?
Oh my god, your room's a mess, though.
Shut up. push you off the couch. You weren't shouldn't have been gone.
Yes, you did. Good for you.
Okay. Dude, you're kind of stuck inside of a map. What did you do? It's not today. What did you do? What did you do?
I got two people, I think.
No, I'm spectating you in third person.
Wait, why someone just...
Do you need an admin to come unstuck you?
Oh, yeah! Oh, I see.
Oh, wait a minute, the beginning's about to end, but what did you do?
What happened to you?
He's just stuck inside the ceiling.
Well, this was fun.
Wow.
He's stuck inside of the ceiling. Well, rip you.
See that.
You didn't see nothing. Well, yay. There we go. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, faster. Damn it, I'm too fat. Well.
Go with my dick taste right.
I see somebody. You guys hear my taunts?
Oh my god, I am stuck.
You hear my taunts? I'm taunting.
Hey, I'm Max. I'm a G-Chat to celebrate Mother's Day. Sunday best.
You will see of what you've done.
Oh, hey, got some inmates within you. How are you?
I am stuck, so I can't go anywhere.
Hey, got some low. Do you have a nuke?
I already used it, but I still 100%.
You didn't see nothing.
It's a bacon, dragon, the bacon up there.
Such good size and all. You don't see nothing?
Yeah, I see. You're lucky I'm stuck, dragon. Or if I would just nuke you in an instant.
Well, guess what? This is the last time you'll ever see a Captain Jack Dragon!
Have you ever had a dream that you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
I am stuck. I'm gonna sit right here. That's so good. Oh no! Someone beat me to the taunt! Well, guys? Who, me? I was a little lobster. I trolled Gustavo before coming down here.
Oh my god, why? Why is he out of the map?
Who? Who? Today, are you exploiting the map?
He was out of the map. He is exploiting the map.
Today? It's today. You do know the admin can see this.
Okay, my favorite food, watermelon.
It's unstuck. No, it's unstuck. What are you doing stuck? Who is this downstairs? What are you doing? Looking at my microwave. Nice try! No, I win! I win, I'm downstairs. I'm stuck though. That was funny. That's my wagaway! Explosions. So, Gustavo. Gustavo. It's today, you stop, don't be big anymore. You get stuck a lot.
Damn. Well,
Gustavo.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go watch the latest video I did?
What video?
Go check it out.
Which video?
The one after the Left 4 Dead. Oh my god.
Oh, I will.
Oh my god. This taunt. Again. You get it at the right time, man. You gotta run around with that taunt. Oh, he's not in where the RPG is, guys. Go, Link, go! You can do it! Link, you can do it! How old am I? Well, this month, later on in the month, I'm gonna turn 18, so... Pretty much 18? At times, yes, I can sound loud. Well, not loud, but older. Sometimes I can sound young. Because that's my voice. So you want to give us a hint if they want to? I think he sees you. Oh, I saw him! I saw him on your screen! I saw his like, little cursor thing. Oh, sass! He's talking to you some sass. Oh, I see him. He's never gonna find you. Yeah, go away, Simpson. He's trying to take a shit. Oh my god. Oh my word. Oh, miss. You missed him so badly. You killed him! You killed a hunter! Are you proud of yourself?
It's like a 1v10.
It's all good. Because the last guy's a big giant, so it's kind of hard for him to move around. He was a little thing in the bathroom.
I can't believe they even see him. It doesn't even see him.
I know. I saw him. And I'm like the spectator. I can't really see the name tag though. I saw him when I was on watching someone. You troll. You're such a troll. Got it. I'm in my best spot ever. 10 out of 10. No, so it's too bad I can't replicate that awesome prop hunt thing we had a while ago where I got stuck inside of a table and no one can find me. Hey, Gusto, I can see you.
Are you not the last one?
What are you doing, Gusto?
Shut the fuck up.
Down, kitty, down. What?
God, what was that noise?
Gusto, you hear that kitty cat?
Are you not the last one?
I see you. Oh. Hey, Gusto. Bye, Gusto. Come back here, Gusto.
Sunday best.
The fuck?
Happy Mother's Day!
Jesus! Gusto, come back here! Oh, Gusto! Oh, you're getting warmer. Oh, where'd you go? I lost you.
You could do. You would. You
know who
you
coming from?
You could do so. You
would
do.
You
could. You
to
do you so much you could do anything?
Gusto, come back here! Come back! You leave me!
Wake me up!
Wake me up! Gusto! Oh, now you're getting warmer! Oh, now we're getting somewhere!
And I know who it's coming from! Because I've back-traced it!
Looks like you're a little dehydrated. Do you want some water?
Hey, what the fuck? You got a fucking problem?
Come here. I got some water for ya. Oh, want some water?
Dragon.
No, you don't see me.
He's on the second floor. One of them is the water.
No, I'm not. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. No, oh, I can see my screen. No. Stuck! I accidentally hit E! God damn it!
He's going downstairs! He's a water bottle!
No, he's something else.
He's upstairs, he's a water bottle.
No, he's not, he's a beer bottle. Get your facts straight.
You're a water bottle.
He's a beer bottle. Guess what, you can't hit a broadside of a barn.
Oh, that wasn't you.
I was already dead. Really? Oh my god. That's a good hiding spot. Oh, not anymore. What? Oh, there you are. Run! Run! Oh, you're dead. That was a GG. Are you ready for some more? Yeah. Oh, he left. Oh, that's good. Somebody's a little crabby. All these chairs. These chairs. You want to come out? Really, Gustavo? You tried replacing a chair poorly.
It wasn't me, Dragon. It was someone else.
That was you.
That's another Reaper right there. There's two of them.
No, there's only one Reaper.
Two Reapers.
There's only one. I need to go get more RPGs. I buy one, I can get one on this map. Any guy want to come on out? We'll have a shindig. Guy, you're fine. Come here. Come up here. You're getting in this room. That? What are you doing? Will you just stop it? Stop. Why aren't you guys talking? It's a little lonely. Hello? Toilet. Oh, you want me to come back? Hey, what's up? Got you. You changed into a plant. How dare you? Well, guys, there's only one other way to do this. You're not in the kitchen. Oh, he killed himself. Everybody killed himself. Oh, they were in. Oh, wow. I saw you, you little box. How dare you? I didn't know that was you, you little shit. How dare you? Let's all go to school. Please. It's a good map. We'll go there and be the best hiders ever. Gustavo, don't you want to join? See ya. Kessel, you're on my team! Finally! Kessel!
Yeah.
Hi. So, Gustavo.
Hello.
Hello. So, Gustavo. Did you watch that yet?
Not yet. We're not watching Dragon Ball, so I'm gonna watch it later.
Okay. So, wait a minute. Are we gonna do another Left 4 Dead or no?
If you want to. It's up to you, so.
Yeah. I mean, it's too bad we don't have any of our friends watching that newest one, because that one is actually pretty good.
It is.
You know what we should do? We should try to find an even harder map than that one. Oh, look, you're back. Nightmare. Hello. So what, your mic doesn't work? Because your mic kind of came on. If you don't know the button, it's X. Hold X. Unless they changed it. Oh, I heard something. It works.
I'm so used to typing.
I know. It is. See, wasn't that so hard?
I'm just very awkward talking, so I always type.
You just like typing?
Yeah.
This person's never gonna find him. Chair Beans. Chair Beans, should we give him a hint?
I'm on the Hunters team, so I don't know.
I'm asking Chair Beans, the last guy. Can you type? Or just say something? I mean, if you become a smaller object, there should be one to your right. You should go there now, he's kind of like distracted. Oh. Oh wow. Hurry, go find something that's a little bit smaller. Or you can sit right there. He's never gonna find you. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, there was one right behind you. Those doors don't work. He's right there. Oh my god, you killed him! You killed him! Oh, you killed him. Nice job.
Face up, everybody. Face up.
Oh, I saw someone pop in front of me. Why'd your team switch? You're on your own team. It sure was. Where did he go? Guess what? Don't mess up. Check all the chairs.
On the second floor, right?
I don't know, idea. Break everything. He's over there? Or not? Oh! You fucked up. You just popped up on my screen. Just like popped up like, hey, I'm here. Oh my god, you can't beat him with this. Oh my god.
I'm ready. I am at the good spot.
I might keep taunting this entire game. I can go with my dick taste right. All right, fucking try to find me. No,
get the camera. Have you ever had a dream
already
that you had you want him to do you so much you could do anything.
Never can find me.
Wake me up. Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Let's get on. All right, the one with the shotgun, where are you going?
All the chairs are knocked over. Oh my god.
I can't wake up. Wake me up inside. Save me.
Smokey back here taking a shit!
You're dead, your friends are dead, your family's dead, your fucking pets are being skinned.
Where is everybody?
Has you really been far? Even
is that
if
you
decided to use
oh my god.
Want to look
Run!
Wait, who's that moving around as a kind of a biggish object?
Who?
Oh, somebody just ran into like a door.
Oh, I think, I saw it. It's like, I saw it.
Oh, you saw me, I saw you.
Hey, get a job, Sparkling Wiggle.
Get a job, Pumpkin Nigga!
Okay, my favorite food... watermelon.
The evil seed of what you have done germinates within you.
This is probably the longest I've ever been playing proper.
Have you ever had a dream that you you want him to do so much you could do anything?
Me?
Oh, I just ran right around you.
Oh no, no, no.
Are you a hunter or are you a prop?
I'm a prop.
I can't stand it when she touches me.
Wake me up! Wake
oh,
me
that's
up.
All you got killed!
Again, no! You got me. I thought you were dummy
there.
Yeah! Nope. Look at my face.
You're never gonna hear me.
Or somebody. The police department. Quit it!
Oh no.
I see you. What are you doing? What are you doing there, statue guy?
You guys just say random shit and it's really annoying.
Link, what are you doing? Well, bye, Link.
What?
wake me up. Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
I think this is one of the swords you can't mute people. I'm not 100% sure.
Look out my screen, dude. Like, I'm in the dead high spot.
I was gonna say, whenever you play prop hunt, why do you want to mute players? Because it's not fun.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
He's within the dining area.
Hi! How you doing? Don't get me!
Gravity killed me.
Aw. I was gonna say, why do you ever want to mute players in prop hunt? Because then it doesn't make fun.
I'm not new. I've been playing this, but I haven't played it in a long time.
Oh. I was gonna say, why would you want to mute players? Because then players can actually have fun.
True.
Because then you can be like, you can just sit there and mock them at every single move they do. It gets so hilarious. Where the fuck are you? Oh, someone's a chair. Or knocked over a chair. Oh my god, we're killing everything. Well, here goes nothing. Let's nuke the kitchen. I'll nuke it, guys. No! Get the box! Get the trash can! Get the chair! Oh, God!
Yeah, YOLO it. Just do it about that shot, YOLO it.
Well, this is gonna be a boring problem.
YOLO!
Guess so. There's not enough people to talk and we can have a lot of fun.
I guess. But it's quiet now.
I know, it's
too
quiet.
Without the people that were...
I mean, of course, there's people in the side chat that can't talk, but they just type like crazy. Like Nightmare.
Hey, see...
Say what? See where?
That's like someone's behind... See, it's someone behind me.
Oh. Guess I'll go check the bathrooms. Go right there, go straight and take a right. Go check out the bathrooms.
It's right over here.
Right there, Gusso, go back there. Go back in there. Go check out there. Go help him. Go to the door on the left. Beside you, to the left. Gusso.
That's what?
I'm telling Gusso, because Gusso's not doing anything. Gusso! Take a left!
Yeah.
Take a left, there you go, look in there. Gusso, go back there! What are you doing? Go check out the bathrooms. Or go upstairs. Go check in there. There's one more. Yeah, go check around there. Somewhere. There's another door. If you go to your right, yeah, go straight. There's another area. But there's those doors. Look at boxes. Look at all them boxes. Oh, now I see where he is. Oh, that's a good spot. Hey guys, he's in a good spot.
You could do so. You could. You want.
that you could do anything?
You guys are never gonna find him. Well, guess what? We just lost the other speaker. Hey, Nightmare, do you want to talk? Hello. Well, good job. Why don't you want to talk? This is going to be boring. Guess what, you want to talk and make some more commentary?
Thanks, Arthur.
Okay. I don't know about what, but okay.
So guess what, how's this fight going? I mean, the props right now are... Whoa. That was cool. Well, let's just say this. You are losing. Guess what?
Yes.
You were on the right track with me kind of helping you, like, go check out the bathrooms. But you were wrong. He was still down those area, and around that area. He duped you. So hard. He was a tiny little bottle. That no one ever saw. Where is the door? Oh, there's the doorway. So how's the game so far?
I guess.
It's very boring. All the good people are just gone. They're gonna catch me! Freaking grenade! Now we have to do it! Wow, Gustavo. Just, wow. Oh, there's Ichigo.
Yeah.
Ichigo, you! What are you doing, Ichigo? Go back to Bleach. So, be careful. Oh my god, Gustavo. You just made your hiding spot even better. Will anybody noticing?
Don't.
So anyways, this commentary is just a little boring. There's not enough people to talk to. There's nothing really entertaining right now. How dare me. I know. He's looking around. But he missed someone. That one God can't see. It's the devil. The devil is the Reaper. How many languages do I speak? Barely. Oh, okay. Oh, English can on. No, like, I speak a little bit of Spanish, a little bit of Japanese, about. That's about it. Still working on translating Japanese. In Spanish, I kind of gave up. Guess what? We can still can teach me Spanish. He teaches me all the spare time he's got. The only Spanish I hear is when your family comes in and just starts speaking it. I can barely translate that. You parara. Parara. That's right, Gustavo. Caught your parara.
Yeah.
Parara, you. You demius butte. That's right. Oh, what's that? What's that saying that they got from Red vs. Blue? Madre y Dios! My friend, Gustavo, my friend at school hates me when I say that.
Do you know Sweden? Swedish?
Swedish? Dorsted!
He's speaking.
Fien! Nay! A little bit. I might need to go translate that. That's a little bit easier to translate than Japanese. Oh, so you know a little bit of Swedish.
Oh, they found me, finally, they found me.
So you're saying you know Swedish, right?
You're pretty loving, though. I don't.
No, not you. The other guy. What a good duke. That was a good duke. But he probably muted me, and all of us, because he's a little douche. But yeah. Because that's probably what I should probably start doing. Start translating Swedish. Of course, I do like speaking Japanese a lot more. Because it's so suki! Yes. Oi! Gustavo-san!
Yeah?
Gustavo-san! It's okay! Rapunt! Yeah. still working on my translating Japanese. What are you doing, Bottle? What were you doing? What was your goal? Why did you move? I saw you.
You want a bottle?
There's a bottle, it just moved right in front of me. Gusto.
Yeah.
I kind of forgot I need to watch the other episodes of One Piece because I'm kind of falling behind. I think I'm gonna do that tonight. I think I'm gonna catch up on tonight. Wait, what's my favorite show? What do you mean by show? Anime, cartoons, TV show, I guess South Park or, like, you know, American Dad or something like that, one of those. It's all about the anime. Ray Gusso? Okay, I can close the door. Hopefully nobody notices. Shiver me timbers, we all got the rum.
He saw me. What?
Shh. We don't need any witnesses. No, no. See?
No, you're not gonna get me!
You'll be fine. Accept it. Welcome it with open arms.
Damn you. You got me.
You'll be fine, Gusso. Just accept it.
Never.
Yes. Gusso, do you see where I am?
I do.
Isn't this Susuke spot? Run! That was awesome. It was like cops and robbers. You think it's Deraxus? You think it's Deraxus? There's music for you. No, I didn't just run!
They found you. They found you.
That was bullshit.
You could stay more behind and just go to the corner. So that way you couldn't be that suspicious forward.
Oh god, this guy's trying. Run! Oh my god. I think this guy muted me or something like that, because he's a bitch. He needs no words to concentrate to be a complete kiss-ass. You see that, Gusso? He's being a complete kiss-ass. Because he's a parara. Is it parara or is it parara? I don't know, how do you pronounce it? Gusso. Gusso, how do you pronounce it? Gustavo!
Yeah?
How do you pronounce it? Don't be a troll! This guy's
getting
a door troll. There we go. Yeah, enough of it.
Yo, that bank, though. Yo, that bank? Yo.
Yay!
Yo, that bank, though.
Oh, guys, we're gonna have the best map ever. Oh, my God. Are you guys ready? Gusso, what are you doing? You gotta be on the opposite team. Gusso! Stop! Team switching! If you don't stop, the admin's gonna get mad at you.
So, I was trying to make this thing easy because I felt one spot left there that makes this thing even. But,
and all these things shall be given unto you.
I guess so.
Singing hallelujah.
My man!
Guess so.
Hallelujah.
Hopefully we don't get that hacker in here. Remember? Oh wow, we win. GG. Guess what? Come find me. You didn't see a thing. Oh my god, that was awesome. You got duped. Oh my god, Gustavo. Gustavo, when we're done, you need to check this out. Oh my god, that was such a good duke.
What was it?
Hey, stop team switching. I see you. But guess what? Oh my god. I duked so hard. Two guys were trying to chase me, and I duped them. I duped one, the other one tried to chase me, and I duped the other one.
Shut up!
What do you mean, shut up? I duped you. Just admit it, you guys suck at catching a prop. Oh, Gusso, are you seriously in your good spot? Festival?
Yeah.
Are you in your good spot? Yes, no.
What if?
Are you in your good spot?
I am.
So you're in that spot on that video, right? The exact same one?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my god. Really, Gustavo?
This guy has a macro when he lands.
What?
To the weird, it's gonna be hot. Shut up.
Then I don't need a jacket.
I can't stand it when
I do the table. Shoot the table, kill him. God damn you.
Because you saw him?
No!
Dude, don't say anything. Don't say anything. I was originally here.
Okay.
You see what that table is, right? I was right behind that, and then something was doing something, and then I kind of ran out, and I kind of came back down. And now I'm back. So I've pretty much been in this entire room, almost the entire game. They never could find me.
Hey, what the fuck? You got a fucking problem?
So, I pretty much win. Anybody out here? No. Where's everybody? Oh, they're upstairs. I'm gonna go send it all. I found one. Hi. Because there's so many props now.
There is. What?
They keep switching, and guess who's on too?
Oh, that.
And guess what? The admin's on. All we gotta do is just tell him to come on to this server. You do realize, right? If the server gets a little too out of hand, the admin can come fix it a little bit. Kill the barrel! Gotcha.
How are you not? There we go.
Jamie's bottle! Guzzo, come here, quick! He's down the hallway where I am right now. Alright, tough. Guzzo, go in there. I need to go get it done.
How was he not dead? There we go, got it.
Hold on him!
Oh, you got the other guy.
Yeah, I told you, he was down there. I wanted to go get an RPG. I didn't want him to sneak past me. Nightmare, what was it? Guess so. Go check around, man. Look everywhere. Oh, there he is! Oh, you just missed him. Oh my god, that's so... I was gonna show you your screen, I just saw him run across your screen. Oh my god. Oh, oh. Did you not just see that? Oh wow. Guess what? You don't. Oh, now you see. Jen coordinate. Top. Team switch in. If you team switch one more time, I'm letting the admin know. Just stop. Okay.
I forgive you.
Wait, you're an admin?
Yes, dude, what are you talking about?
Oh, so you are, okay. I was just gonna
let... Yeah, how do you think I got on top of the map, dude?
Oh, I was gonna say, I could've just let Ink Life know he's on.
Well, if you continue to backtalk me, I will be forced to ban you.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I was gonna say, why ban me? I help get rid of these hackers and stuff.
Dude, you need to calm down. Like, seriously, you need to calm down. Your next infraction will result in a ban.
Very good, then. Yay! Got him. Wait! How many are
missing? No. Still more.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Infraction.
He's right here with me. He's the first floor, the bottle.
What? Switching.
Someone seems a little cranky.
What?
Have you ever had a dream that you
Gustavo.
Yes.
Are you in a good spot?
Yes. Julia, I'm seeing through the wall.
Wait, what?
You see me jumping, right?
No.
Okay, so that's not you. I'm seeing.
Mr. Man, is that you? My man?
My man! What?
Is that you? I see you. Don't worry, I'm on your team.
Good hiding spot, right?
Oh my god. Don't ever think to look. Hey, Grief. Bye, Grief. Well, somebody's helping.
He says, "We're gonna get you banned." Gets onto the roof. What a fucking retard.
Sire, what are you doing? I see you. What are you doing in the window?
Hi, my name's Mike, and if you're sitting there watching this tape smoking your cigarette, well, hit the fast forward button. I don't smoke, and I don't like people who do smoke.
You could just throw a grenade up there.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Did you break the map?
My man, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you want to suck my dick? 0.
Oh, somebody speak up.
I'm talking to you, Jack, you fucking no one.
So are you back in your other spot?
Who is?
You.
Yeah, I am.
Side off of the map.
Well, Guzzle, I'm kind of stuck in my good hind spot. You guys killed him. You guys killed him. Guys, here's a hint. I'm upstairs. And Jack keeps team switching. Ooh, get burned. Break. Where'd the ball go? Jack? What do you think you're doing?
What?
What do you think you're doing? Why do you keep team switching?
I thought, what do you want me to say?
What are you doing? You just... What? I have no-
Jack, if you keep team switching, I will be forced to ban you from the server.
I have no idea what this guy did. We win. What? Why? What's this going on?
This is not right, and I'm calling the Interlake Police or somebody, the police department.
Well, you didn't even see a thing. Best spot ever. Oh my god, this is Rip Reaper. Guess what, do you see where I am?
I like crayon.
Okay. Guess what, do you see where I am?
Don't stand next to me, dude.
Not really hacks, though. It wasn't really hacks. You can actually get up there by using a jump pack.
Yeah, so I downloaded jumphacks.exe and uploaded it to the server, and I'm using the jumphacks.exe.
pretty good mod, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. I'm outside. No, I'm not. What are you guys doing outside?
I am an admin, and I am allowing this behavior.
Wait, were you just ghosting?
Who, me?
Yeah, like, there's a bike just floating.
Yeah, dude, he's a bike. Can't you just hit him?
Wait, no. I'm a prop. I just saw a floating bike.
You just need better aim, dude. He's running around, but beat him.
No, I'm a prop. I'm on the Hunters. I'm on your team. How did you get stuck underground? Alright, first off, you use unstuck to get unstuck. You use stuck to get stuck. Sorry for that. Say something. Dare you. Who's gonna win?
That's a Chinese food pink.
Got him.
There you go, you got him.
Alicia, happy birthday to you, our special friend. And right with me, a blessing. Wait. A happy, happy birthday, all beautiful with love. And bright with many a blessing. From God our friend above.
Fuck.
What?
Dude, shut up.
Oh my god. The cringe. Jack, you have a cringe voice. Sorry. Being honest. Mm-hmm. I was just me inside. I'm sorry. Just couldn't handle it. Are you okay? Are you having troubles getting through the window?
That's a bloody toilet.
We wish a happy birthday to you, our precious friend, and may our heavenly Father, whose kindness blessings send, a happy, happy birthday, all beautiful with love, and bright with many a blessing.
Hello.
From God our friend above.
Shut up.
Oh, you're talking to me?
Yes. Happy birthday, Dragon.
Oh, thank you.
How old are you?
About to be 18.
Just well, if you put 18 cents into the bank, you'll get a pencil.
I'm it.
Ooh. Is it from Donald Trump? You mocking me? You mocking me? Ow.
We wish a happy birthday.
You're in the other room. Hey, my man, you might want to go back upstairs. Go check around.
My man!
Oh, so you didn't
have one. We wish a happy birthday to you, our precious friend, and may our happy.
Well, where's the last one?
We wish a. I have a really bad hiding spot. It's as, like, as bad as my math singing.
Oh my god.
Luke has spawned in the server. Press C to open Luke join hunters. Curry Freshy 420. Has connected to the server. Jack has switched team.
For the 15th time.
What? If you make fun of my singing, I will ban you from the server.
Sounds good. I think I might end it off here. So, once again, guys, please leave a like and a comment down below, and I'll see you guys later. Buh-bye.